It was instant, a spark that lit a fire burning deep inside of me. End of junior year, I had hit rock bottom, and I don't know, but something just clicked. I was 16 years old, 170 pounds, over 25% body fat, and it just, I wasn't okay with it anymore. And so I worked my ass off that summer, tried to be a better version of myself, and people noticed. I gained motivation, worked harder. Every night I hit the gym, pushed myself to the limit.
Yeah. You ready? Hey. Let's go. Bet.
Yo, once again I'm back. People started asking me for advice on training and nutrition. People who knew me when I first started were like, hey, can you help me out? It was a great feeling being able to help others out on a journey I myself had taken. I was ready to share my knowledge with more and more people. Fitness is my passion now. It's a way of life for me. Eating right, finding time to hit the gym every day, it's become a part of my life. And I truly enjoy it. When I first started this journey, I never knew how much it would affect me. I never knew that my rock bottom would be the start of a new chapter in my life. Losing weight is hard. It's not an easy journey, but I want to be there to help you guys through it. I want to share my experience with people around the world who are facing the same struggles I faced. Allow me to be there for you like so many other YouTubers were there for me throughout my transformation. This is my passion, my way of life now. Let it be yours too. Let me teach you how to get shredded and stay shredded.
A year and a half ago, I never thought that this would be my life, but I'm determined to be the best version of myself because that is what shapes me. So allow me to introduce myself. My name is Pratik Sanganini, I'm 17 years old, and this is my transformation.
What is up, YouTube? Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.